एक्सरसाइज नंबर 208, वी लेफ्ट किंग्स क्रॉस स्टेशन ऑन टाइम बट ओइंग टू ए डिफेक्टिव सिग्नल नियर ग्रैंथम वी सफर्ड ए डिले ऑफ 15 मिनट्स. वी वेर बीइंग हॉल्ड बाय वन ऑफ द लेटेस्ट डीजल engines and the engine driver who had the chief mechanical engineer in the cab with him made up most of the time before the train reached Berwick. His speed at times was well over 70 miles an hour. For a heavy passenger train, this was a fine performance on our arrival at Edinburgh. I had a chat with the engine driver and he told me that the locomotive was capable of a much higher speed, but he had to reduce speed fairly frequently because of permanent way slows. The station master and the locomotive superintendent, who then came forward, showed great interest in the drivers and the chief mechanical engineer's account of the performance of the locomotive. Exercise over. Total words 149.